impressive than this. A very warm welcome to all of you from the San Siro in Milan. This evening, we bear witness to the greatest fixture in European club football. A time for grandeur, glamour, glory. It is the Champions League final.
Eto simply wasn't going to decline an invitation like that. He knows that they've got the passers in this side that will find them. His job was just to make sure he didn't stray offside, and it worked an absolute treat.
Sterling, the ball through.
subs. Keeper's ball. Jimenez drinking some magic on the right hand side. Jimenez with the ball through. Assistant referee rightly gives him offside. There's some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change.
Distance.
from the culprit, but the referee clearly thinks there was enough there for a penalty.
Towards the end, but it was all very disappointing. For me, not much of a spectacle for these supporters.
Ladies and gentlemen,
fatigue, the key factors now.
This goes in effort running. Juventus paying the price for failing to close out the match in normal time. And they avoid the same fate here. The consequences are still more serious. Sterling, the ball through. Thank you. Channel.